Today we are releasing an adult male porcupine we suspect was hit by a car that we got back in October. His quills have now grown back, so he's ready for release.
You're about to be free!